showing at New York Fashion Week does not necessarily mean that you have to show at the tents at Bryant Park. I'm here at the Ukraine Institute of America to check out Celestino by Sergio Guadarrama's fashion show. Known for his ultra-chic evening gowns and sexy silhouette cocktail dresses, we're going to see what he has in store for this season, Spring 2010. Alright guys, the Celestino show is about to start and I ran into Reshma and Roshna. How are you guys doing?
Good, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good, so you are on the hit show Royal Pains, correct?
Yes, sir.
How's that going?
Good. Highest ratings in cable for the summer.
Are you serious? That's nuts. Can you tell us a little about the show?
It's about a concierge doctor in the Hamptons and I play his physician assistant.
Tell me about your personal style.
You know, my personal style, I think I'm classic. I like classic, simple, with a bit of an edge. I'm not really edgy and cool and sophisticated. I like to be. Try to be. So that's kind of my deal.
So have you been to a Celestino show before?
I haven't. This is my first, but I'm wearing...
Oh, it looks beautiful. I like the print and I like this pink silk bow in the middle.
Very cute, and it's also fashion forward, as was described by Sergio, with this. And then it's classic, the way I like it. So I thought it'd be a good choice.
One of my favorite singers at the Celestino show. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good. Is this your first Fashion Week show?
Yes, yes. Since I don't have a single out right now and I'm working, I'm in the process of kind of just been in LA working and then been home in Boston. But I wanted to come out and support this. This is a really good cause and the young designer, so I'm excited.
So tell me about your personal style.
My personal style is ever-changing as I grow. You know, I came out when I was 13 and now I'm 18, so just I like things that flatter my curves and things that can show off that, you know, I have a womanly figure, which is, I think that's the fun thing about being a woman is that you can you know, all the different sides of our personalities, we can express ourselves through fashion.
And I have one thing to say before I ask you another question. When I say 13 years old, you guys, she can sing. Like no other 13-year-old that I have ever heard or seen.
He was at a concert of mine in Cleveland. He brought me a cookie. He is so nice.
Yes, that was about 3-4 years ago.
Okay.
And that was so fun. So tell me about the relationship between fashion and music.
Oh, I don't think you can, in today's day and age, I think it's quite a marriage. It's very important. You know, artists are meant to have the total package, you know what I mean? Someone like Rihanna, Madonna, in their own lane, they've really carved out a niche.
And JoJo.
You know, I'm working on it. with the new go-around, fashion will be a much bigger part of my whole thing. But it's very important. In music, you want to have some people can identify with as far as the look. So.
What brings you to the show today?
Well, I'm a fan of the designer's work, and you know, and also, you know, I found Amber, her agency, and supported her work. And as a friend, she asked me to show up at her first show. And I thought what an excellent choice she made, yeah. An excellent choice. You know, the couture designer like this, who's fun like this, and creative enough to see how she could make it more interesting. I think it's great. I think it's a great match. And so I'm a fan of the designer. I'm happy to see that.
Yeah. WFIT. I am here with one of our alum, Sergio, the man behind Celestino. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
All right, tell me about the line that we just saw. I saw a lot of vibrant colors with grays, and the silhouettes were amazing. The evening dresses were spectacular. Tell me about your inspiration behind it.
The inspiration behind Celestino is just women in general. My whole purpose for my line is to maximize a woman's potential from her body, from her face. I just want to make women look beautiful.
Tell me about this lovely dress worn by this beautiful lady. What's going on with it?
This is a piece from last collection. One shoulder is huge this season. We predicted it last season. So we have a Swarovski crystal bow that's accent, just to draw attention to the woman's face. Like I said, it's all about the woman.
All right, last question. So you went to FIT. A lot of FIT students want to know how you came about to showing in Fashion Week. That's the ultimate dream. Like, what were the steps to take to get that done, production-wise, everything? Like, it's just a dream.
Not only do you have to be a good designer, you have to know your customer, have a good head on your shoulders, be nice to everybody that you meet because you will be working with them. And hard work, hard work. If you give up, if you find it too hard, it's never going to happen. I started my line my junior year at FIT, and look where I am now.
It's a dream. I just got chills, seriously, because that was a great show and you're living the dream. And FIT students, take that in. Dreams come true. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
From FIT to Fashion Week, we just saw one of our alums, Sergio, who designs for Celestino, show his amazing ultra-feminine collection right down this runway. I'm sure we will be seeing him, and you guys take his advice. Dreams do come true. Do not give up and keep shining, guys. This could be your runway next season. This is Phillip Salem signing out for WFIT.
I shot you down, bang, bang. You hit the ground, bang, bang. That old sun, bang, bang. I used to shoot.